plant cultivator. One of the things that she does get from being out, and one of the treats that we give her is we give her some food. So, so we've got some of our favourite fruity orchards. Big giant mealworms. So these are one of our favourite foods. So if we pop this down, you're going to be too quick for me. Here we go. Now she'll run and hide with that. Now if I go near her just now, if I put my finger near her, she'll try and bite me. And it's not that she's been nasty towards me or anything like that. What she's trying to defend her food. So that if there was other meerkats around, they would try and steal the food off her. She would give them a bite as well to tell them that was her food and to leave her alone. So there's another one there.
Are they real worms?
They are real live worms. Yeah, these little worms actually turn into beetles when they're a bit bigger. So she'll munch on them, but she'll eat scorpions and things in the wild. And as a family of meerkats, up to a group of 30 meerkats, they will actually gang up on some of the big snakes, some of the cobras and things, and they'll actually kill the cobras.